tangle like the entrance to Hogwarts. But you gotta believe that it's there.
Man, I envy you single guys. No families, partying whenever you want. These are the only people I get to party with.
That's where the fourth hole is, right there in the back of the knee.
I like having a family. I got all the crazy out of my system when I was 18.
Not me. I was dating Lois the whole time. I never got to be wild. Except for that time I rode the mechanical bull at that bar.
Oh my God, how embarrassing! Look how much fun I am!
It's like I missed out on half my life. What I wouldn't give to be 18 again. Those kids on spring break.
Grim news from Daytona, Florida, where the remains of three female college students were found near a local nightclub. Reports suggest that all three were violated sexually before being brutally murdered.
Oh, man, see that? Everybody's getting laid but me.
Oh, come on! Oh.
Hang on, I'll fix it.
Oh my God, is he dead? I think he might be dead!
Noah Wiley here thinks he might be dead. Step aside, Junior. Nope, he's just knocked out. Damn, I drove all the way out here. I had to cancel another appointment. I never like to be too far away from Mike Wallace.
Hey, Death, I got a favor to ask you. Could you let me go back in time and be 18 again?
What are you, high? No!
Coming up next on ESPN, Women's Professional...
All right, you win. Let's go. But just for one night.
What the hell? Where are we?
Oh my God, this is Newport Country Club.
Hey, Peter, slap me if I... All right, now I want you to meet me at this address in an hour.
We are gonna raise more hell than Hellraiser.
You want some salt for your steak?
Yeah, sure.
Ah, gotcha, that's more salt than you wanted.
Hello, boys. Hi, Peter. I'm really looking forward to the movie tonight.
Lois, we got the rest of our lives for me to not hear a word you just said, but tonight I got plans with Cleveland.
But we had a date.
I would eat your poo.
That was nice.
I'll say.
Peter, is that... Are you Molly Ringwald?
Oh, I like to hook up with random bar guys.
All right, Peter, your time's up.
Oh, man, already?
Yep, come on.
Oh.
Good to meet you, Molly. I'll be back later for your career. Well, I hope you got your fill, Peter.
Death, that was totally worth it. It was even better than the time I stumbled into that fat, lonely women's club. Honey, you awake?
Morning, sweetie.
Ah! Who the hell are you? What are you doing in my bed?
Peter, it's me. Molly, your wife.
Molly Ringwald? You're my wife?
We've been married for 20 years. What's wrong with you?
Brian, Molly Ringwald is in my bed and she says she's my wife.
That's not all. Look at this place. Everything's different.
Jeez, Brian, that's more ridiculous than the theory of why Tom Cruise runs in all his movies. Hey, where the hell is Lois?
That's weird. Looks like she's coming out of Quagmire's house.
What the hell? I'm gone for one night and you sleep with Quagmire?
Morning, Pete. Hope you and Molly can still join us for dinner tonight. Come here, baby. Let's head upstairs and play hide-and-go anal.
I think I can explain it to you, Peter. This line represents the normal flow of events, causing the timeline to skew off into an alternate tangent.
Well, what are we gonna do?
I'll tell you another thing that worries me.
Tonight on The Tonight Show, gentlemen, here's Chevy!
Oh, God, Brian, we messed up bad!
Howdy, neighbors, come on in. Hey, Lois, Peter and Molly are here. Chris, say hi to Mr. and Mrs. Griffin.
Hi, Mr. Griffin.
How's it going, man?
Yes, Stewie! Oh, my God. All right, don't freak out, Peter. Don't freak out like you did when your goldfish died.
Meg, stop staring at Mr. Griffin. I'm sorry, Peter. I'm afraid she's got a father's libido.
I say, I'm a vegetarian. Oh!
Hey, did you guys hear? On the news about President Gore hunting down and killing Osama bin Laden with his bare hands?
I know. Who would have thought bin Laden was hiding out in the cast of Mad TV?
Man, the perfect hiding spot. The one place no one would look.
Oh, there's the pie.
Lois, this is a huge mistake.
What are you talking about, Peter?
You're supposed to be married to me. We're the ones who were meant to be together, not you and Quagmire.
A little late for that, don't you think, Peter? I mean, there was a time back when we dated that I thought you might be the one. But as I recall, you were more interested in partying with your friends. Then Glenn came along and stole my heart. When he kissed me that night at the country club dance, I knew we'd be together forever.
Hey, Lois, I'm ready for your pie. And you made dessert, too. Oh!
Oh, Glenn, I love all your sex jokes and your dirty puns. That's why I married you. Let's go upstairs and do it.
Okay!
Brian, going back in time ruined my life. We gotta get Death to send us back to 1984 again so I can undo what I did.
I mean, with Bush, we didn't have flying cars that run on vegetable oil.
Meet George Jetson.
Hey, no.
Just gonna buy some groceries.
Bullshit.
Face it, Peter, you not marrying Lois was the best thing that ever happened to the world.
I don't care. We gotta find a way to summon Death, and quick. Death! Ah, oh, thank God you're here. Listen, you gotta send me back in time again so I can marry Lois.
Man, it's been a busy day. Dick Cheney, the chairman of Halliburton, shot Supreme Court Justice Scalia in a hunting accident.
Oh my God, Peter, you can't marry Lois.
I don't know who any of those people are.
All right, hang on. Here we go. This is the exact moment in 1984 that I sent you to the first time.
Lois! Oh my God, it's so good to see you!
Hey, Peter. You all set to go see Zap tonight? I figured Scott Baio was androgynous enough that
we could both fantasize about him and no one would be gay. Yeah, I know the joke. Hey, you know what? Listen, Zap sucks. Why don't we go see Krull?
Peter, you know I'm dying to see Zapped.
I would much prefer Krull.
Well, maybe you should just go by yourself.
Well, maybe I will.
Fine.
Beth!
What?
One more time.
Hey, Peter. You all set to go see Zap tonight? I figured Scott Baio was androgynous enough that we could...
That's hilarious. You are a delight. And Zapped is one of my favorite movies. I look forward to watching it with you, sweetheart.
Wonderful.
Death!
Hey, Peter. You all set to go see Zap tonight? I figured Scott Baio
was... Yeah, Scott Baio, gay, blah, 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 blah. I can't wait to see the movie.
Well, terrific. I'll see you tonight.
Oh, hey, Peter. Say, I was just getting ready to hit the town. You want to join me?
Yeah, I can't, Cleveland. I got a date with Lois.
It's gonna be fun.
It is?
Peter, what the hell are you doing? You're supposed to be with Lois.
Oh, crap. Death!
No, you know what? I'm not doing it again. Screw this. No more mulligans. You're on your own.
God damn it, Brian. What the hell am I gonna do now? I haven't screwed up this bad since I bought Joe Piscopo that barbell set. All right, Joe. Now, don't get carried away with this.
Don't worry, Peter. I'll only work out during my downtime.
Oh, look who it is. Only 14 hours late. If you don't want to spend time with me, Peter, that's fine. But at least don't make me wait up all night for you.
Lois, I'm so sorry. I promise I'll make it up to you tonight. We can watch any stupid movie you want.
Sorry, I've already got plans.
What do you mean, plans?
I'm going to the country club dance with Glenn. I wanted to surprise you with the invitation last night, but you never showed up. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get ready.
Peter, the country club dance is where Lois said she fell in love with Quagmire. If they kiss at that dance, you're finished.
You're right, Brian. We gotta stop him. And I think I know how.
Peter used to be so passionate. Suddenly, he just doesn't seem very interested in me anymore.
Lois, if I may speak freely, as a friend, you deserve better than Peter. You deserve a gentleman.
Oh, Glenn, you're so sweet. Oh, something poked me.
It's okay. It's okay. It's just my penis.
We could write it, Brian. After we're done with this, we could write it. Ah!
Oh my God! You just crushed Andy!
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
Oh, you're sorry? Who's gonna play guitar?
Oh, I love this song.
Lois, may I have this dance?
Peter, what are you doing here?
I love you, Lois Pewterschmidt, and not Quagmire or any man, she-male, robot, or sentient robot curious about its own existence is going to keep you from me.
Peter, I am here with Glenn. You had your chance with me and you blew it. Now leave us alone.
Is that what you really want, Lois?
Yes, it is.
Well, I guess that's it. Who the hell am I kidding?
Come on, Peter. Prove to Lois that you love her. It's your last chance.
Sorry, Lois, but I have to do this. But what I almost missed was the best thing that's ever happened to me. Lois Pewterschmidt, will you be my wife?
Yes. Yes, I will.
I'm just a fool.